like stopping massive amounts of money that's being poured into our country. I know they're talking about different kinds of sanctions, but they're spending $110 billion on military equipment and on things that create jobs, like jobs and others, for this country. I don't like the concept of stopping an investment of $110 billion into the United States. Because you know what they're going to do? They're going to take that money and spend it in Russia or China or someplace else. So I think there are other ways. If it turns out to be as bad as it might be, there are certainly other ways of handling the situation. But I will tell you up front right now, and I'll say it in front of senators, they're spending $110 billion purchasing military equipment and other things. If we don't sell it to them, they'll say, well, thank you very much, we'll buy it from Russia, or thank you very much, we'll buy it from China. That doesn't help us, not when it comes to jobs and not when it comes to our companies losing out on that work. But there are other things we can do. Let's find out what the problem is first, okay?
In that case, you oppose sanctions against the
country? I would not be in favor of stopping a country from spending $110 billion, which is an all-time record, and letting Russia have that money and letting China have that money, because all they're going to do is say, that's okay, we don't have to buy it from Boeing, we don't have to buy it from Lockheed, we don't have to buy it from Raytheon and all these great companies. We'll buy it from Russia, we'll buy it from China. So what good does that do us? There are other things we can do.
Well, do you think they should pay a price if it turns
yeah.
out in
the South? There'll be something that has to take place. First, I want to find out what happened, and we're looking. Again, this took place in Turkey, and to the best of our knowledge, Khashoggi is not a United States citizen. Is that right?
Or permanent
is that
resident. Right?
It's a permanent resident, okay. We don't like it, John. We don't like it, and we don't like it even a little bit. But as to whether or not we should stop $110 billion from being spent in this country, knowing they have four or five alternatives, two very good alternatives, that would not be acceptable to me. Okay, but we're looking for the answer, and I think probably you'll have an answer sooner than people think. Thank you very much.